Glad to see you again, sir. So, buying or selling?
Hold up! Who is it? It's me, Arthur.
Welcome back, Arthur.
Hey there, partner.
Pinch yourself to believe this town was nothing but a lumber camp just a few years back, huh?
You ain't lying.
Well, now.
We're lucky to have Mayor Timmons ushering Strawberry to the forefront. Yes, indeed.
Since I've been elected mayor, I have reduced the criminal element significantly, but more than that, I have raised the cultural element. We have transformed Strawberry into a veritable Versailles of the West. A Venice in the mountains, Manhattan, without the pollution. We are a sophisticated place for sophisticated folk. So welcome one, welcome all. Whether you're stopping for an hour or a lifetime, we embrace you.
So you're the mayor of this dump? Thank you. Really. Stop slinking around here. There, girl.
Hey, listen here. You got my attention.
Sir? Howdy.
Fine morning, partner.
How's it going?
Real good.
Good. All the best now.
Bye.
Easy. Okay, girl. Easy, easy. Easy, whoa.
Come here a minute. See that? Feller's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
Think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Let's go, girl. Sorry, girl.
Okay, there.
Easy, girl. You're okay. Yeah. Easy there. Slow up now. Easy. Whoa, easy.
Glad to see you again, sir. So, buying or selling? Okay, let's take a look at it.
Okay, there. Just wait a second, girl. Pleasure doing business with you.
Done. I don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Up to the ridge west of Annisburg. Good hunting. Meet a falconer named Jerry. Tell him I said hi. Some of the things folk bring me to work with. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot, city folk, eh?
things I'd do if I had your youth. These days I'm fishing more and tracking less. My old man was right. Sneaks up on you. Right, let's see.
Thanks.
Hats and gloves made to measure.
Yeah. Easy. Oh, I got you. I got you. A bluegill. Okay. Maybe. Here we go. Gotcha. You're staying with me. How's about this bait, I wonder? You're coming with me. All right, girl. Easy there.
Hold up. Yeah. Easy, whoa. You good, girl? Easy now.
It's me, Arthur.
Welcome back, Arthur.
Hardest worker in camp.
Someone's gotta do it.
Well, don't let me disturb you.
Yep.
Well, girl.
evening, Arthur.
Evening?
You know, John, as a little boy, some men came to my village. They accused 5 men of spreading rebellion and heresy. They took them into the streets, stripped them naked, castrated
them. Good evening, Arthur.
And fed them to the pigs.
While there
the,
she
the
village is.
Was forced to watch. One of those men was my uncle. Another was a friend of my parents. And you know what those men had done? They had suggested that the men of the village demand a fair wage from the local landowner. That, not that he share all that he had, just that he give enough that the people might live. Of course, Mexico could be a land of plenty. But the people with the power there? They'd rather kill than share the smallest little piece. All my life, I think about this. Most people are thieves because they steal the lives and the hopes of others.
You think you'll ever go back to Mexico?
For now, I can't. You think we're wanted here? I'll be shot on sight if I go back there.
Maybe one day.
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat. Okay, then. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Arthur.
Hey. Everything okay?
Well, I'm still alive.
Hi there, Arthur.
There he is.
All right, let's see what we got.
Might as well keep the reserves as full as we can.
Thank you, Arthur.
Si me emborracho es por una consecuencia. Todo lo causa la pasión de una. Amigo vino, tú me tumbas con tu aliento. Las copas llenas, ¿dónde están? Que no las tengo. Si me emborracho, es de puro sentimiento. Todo lo causa esa ingrata.
Hey, I got a request. Stop. For the love of God!
Don't, Arthur, come on!
El whisky tomo yo por apetito. compro mi trago. Si me hace muy poquito, como una casa de tequila de mi abuelito.
This job is crazy.
Why do you keep hassling me?
La pasión de una mujer.
Puts a smile
okay.
on my face.
That's me out.
Well, I should get my beauty sleep.
How's things?
I can't complain.
Good.
I ain't forgotten what you brought to this town. We don't make room for rabid dogs on our streets.
Oh, you missed me, did you?
Try saying that with my boot in your mouth. All right, I'm talking. Enough! You come with me, or I will personally spatter your brains on the ground!
Come on. Don't have to go down like this.
All right, you win.
Dismount, you know how this goes. Look at me, don't even think about running. We taking a stroll. This your chance to turn a new leaf.
Saddles made to measure. Look no further.